What's up, everyone? Thanks for joining me. And on this video, I'm going to be doing again another video of Pokemon Battle League. I like to do the whole set, so you know, if you're watching, it's going to be a long video. Well, semi-long. Because these matches do kind of take a while, but if you're watching, thanks for watching. Here we go. Actually, I'm going to start with Gyarados. We'll put on then. And then Arcanine. I just used the fast TM on my Gyarados that I got from my last video. So hopefully it improves my Gyarados. Switch over to my Pokemon for this one. I feel like I'm gonna be able to take him down with Hippodon. Got him. I'm just gonna go at it with Hippodon on this one and see if I can take him down. It's Charizard, so I'm guessing he got a Dragon or a Fire based attack, and I don't even know what he used for his charge attack, but it didn't do much, but it did charge quick, so I'm gonna try to take him down with my Body Slams. Yep. This worked out in my favor. Damn. Three Body Slams back to back. And now I'm gonna switch over to Arcanine. Because it's a steel Pokemon and they have a weakness against fire, so this should work out pretty good out here. Damn. Got him. I got my 50 Victories League badge. Okay, again, I'm gonna go with the same set I used right now. On before Arcanine, and here we go. Match number 2. 1-for-1 so far. Ooh, nice. Dragon types have a good resistance against fire types. So this is good. Stick with Gyarados. Well, I'm gonna switch it up over to Arcanine for now. And try to take Machamp down. I'm gonna try to get off one fire blast at least. Well, this worked out. I probably take me down with that hit, but now I'll be able to switch over to Hippodon. There we go. Even if he uses overheat, it's not going to do much damage. And then my ice attack. Does a number on grass type, so that's pretty good. Now at this point, even if he beats my Hippodon with this Sceptile, I'll have the match won with my Gyarados. Because his next Pokemon is a water type, and I have my water blast, hydro pump. I had it loaded, so boom. Two, two, wow, it's pretty good right now. Okay, I'm gonna do the same set. Doing pretty good with it, so let's keep it going. Gotta Charizard. Alright. I'm looking good against Charizard, so I'm just gonna stick with Gyarados now. Right up until. Now I'm gonna switch over to. Actually, no, I'm just gonna finish him off. Hopefully, he doesn't switch Pokemon. And if he does, I'll have to switch accordingly. Alright, now switching over to Hippodon. If I know Blissey is probably going to be packing a, what's that one move called? Anyways, it takes a while to charge up, so I'm not really too worried about it, but if I get hit with it, I know it does damage that. That's in the game. Back to Gyarados, Hydro Pump, and here we go. Okay, looking pretty good. It's gonna charge up my Hydro Pump once more. Boom, got it. Wow, I can't believe I actually beat this guy without having to lose a Pokemon. That's the first time I think I ever do that. Okay. Same set once more. I think that's gonna be my new go-to set. I haven't lost a match yet with it. Well, right now, since I switched the fast to Dragon Breath. Ooh, I always have trouble with Giratina, so we'll see how this works. and neck, foot. I am not going to lose my hair dose right now, especially with the hydro pump loaded. I'm going to try to get him to use up his shields and switch over to back to Gyarados when I can to fire off his hydro pump. For the most part, even if they dang it. Hopefully I'm able to get, yes! Oh no! I thought I was going to be able to fire it off, but I didn't. So... hopefully I'm able to withstand the hit. Charge up the fire blast and use it. Nope. Didn't get it. Nope. He's pretty much won that match. This should be the last match for this set. That was it. I think I did three out of five. The best I've done in a while. For a minute, I was on a losing streak doing 2 out of 5, 1 out of 5. Finally, I got the got a winning streak there, a small winning streak. And there you go, the medal for 50 trainer battles in the Ultra League. Well, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.